Josh Johnson, a father of two from Sartell. With rescue crews to find Josh underwater. 25 minutes later, they pulled him out. But Josh wasn't dead. He was rushed to the hospital.
A Sartell man is in critical condition after he fell through the ice.
He was just pure white, and his eyes were wide open.
It has been a miracle. As we said, Johnson remains in critical condition here tonight.